Welcome back, fellow gamers. Drasnor playing some more 7 Days to Die. Gonna go see what's in town. We got Academy. We might hit that up. And got a few zombies in the area, so we'll see about taking them out, but we'll probably not worry about it too much. Got a little junkyard. Alright, let's take this guy out. We'll make him come to us. Take the free wood, easy wood. Probably need to make a new bow soon. Oh, that was a shoulder shot, not a headshot. Oops. Might make a drop chest out here. And I got a friend across the street. We'll have to take it with her. Whoops. In time raid. Come on! Alright, stay still. Ooh, arm. You don't need the arm. A little too close there, bud. Time for the headshot. Actually, move around too much. Okay. So, we'll hit the outside quickly. What was that? Wiring tool. We're not ready for it, but hey, we'll take it. We'll throw it into the collection. Alright. This is just so we can drop stuff off as we go. We won't have to overfill our inventory. Scrap. 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 We're not going to scrap that because we don't have a forge yet. But we can throw a whole bunch of stuff in there. And that way we have a place to drop stuff off and find it. There we go. Cottonseed. Hmm. I guess I don't have cottonseed. Need to make a new axe. We'll go through this one. So this is a new building for me. Not been playing much off camera. We do have a zombie raid waiting for us. Some other around here. Hey, I'll take a free shovel. We can get our clay with that. Should start wearing some of the stuff. Lockers are good, so we get a good source of clothes. Right, nobody in the right area. So, we're pretty fast. It's a little slower when you're stealth. But it's a lot quieter. I missed that one. Alright, so we're just gonna scrap that. We're going to repair that. The reason I repair Is this skill ups? I doubt that's better than what I have. So let's grab that. Grab that. Grab that. Grab that. And get a little organized. Alright, we're gonna go. Oh, well, we're moving the main area out. We got a quick way out, so we can run out. Somebody's awake. Maybe I should stay still. Get a pretty easy attack. Alright, now I'll go for headshots. Oops. If you lined up, I'd miss one and hit the other one. A little slow on the bow draw. One blood walker. Hey, you're walking on my other blood walker. I really don't want that. Alright, take a second. Alright, repairs A. I guess I can repair that. Scrap. Scrap. Huh, I guess I wasn't wearing anything. Now we're a little more dressed. And they opened a few doors for me. We'll get the corpses on the way out, I think. So, get all the corpses on the way out for space. Okay, you can go there too. Do you need more food? Food is still an issue? Basket. A little dark in here, sorry about that. Don't have a wrench yet. I said I was gonna turn that off now. Somebody's moaning. Thank you for standing still for me. I think that's it for this room. Yep. Okay. Books no longer give skill ups since the skills are based on. Ooh, nice. Skill points. I don't think that's better than what I'm wearing. No. Scrap. One arrow is not worth it. Hold my space up. So repairing gives skills up to, so repairing clothes. Well, go ahead and get that out. This is my chance to finish reading this. And they save me time. I must open the door. Which one is it? Over there? Is it unlocked? No. This one unlocked? No. How close are you to opening it? Oh, that close. There we go. Thanks for opening the door for us. Alright. We're gonna scrap that. We're gonna repair. So we're gonna repair stuff. So it got me a decent skill up. There's another zombie nearby. One in this room over there. Half watch the time. Probably gonna get this floor done. Oh, sweet. These desks make it a little bit awkward. Alright, we're going to eat that. We're gonna. Why can't I read it? Oh, okay. Has to be an inventory to read it. Scrap. 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 Recipe. Might as well make it. Way to 21:30, and then we are running. So I like this school. Good loot place. I went here earlier in the day. Alright, bookcase, what we got? Isn't that a loop out? Okay, I guess that's not. Come on, I still need antibiotics. Why don't you. Stuff. Alright, we are going to. Collect stuff and head home. So, loot chest, grab everything. Switch to bow. We got 2 minutes in game. At least we're not far away. Trees are growing, yay, we're gonna have wood soon. And I got the ramp going. We don't like that tree. That tree will be the first one to take down. In fact, I usually like waiting, but we need wood. Too close to our area. Don't do that when I have somebody following me. Alright. jump at the end. There we go. So this is where I loot. You may wonder why I'm doing this. Because this is empty now. This way I can just look over it quickly and know whether it's empty or full. Alright, my door's here. We have a little more wood, so let's go ahead and do the secure door. Craft. On this side. I'm going to throw the ramp here. And just so it doesn't come up. I might put a ramp there and there. So we got an open hole here. We'll close that up over time. Right now we're going to work on the top floor. So to secure this one, I need to close that. We need some more torches. What am I missing? Alright guys, I'll organize stuff and we'll call it a little short video today, I think. We got our garden gone, we got some stuff there to plant. First aid stuff, food. Alright guys, let's go ahead and wrap that up there. Alright, thanks for joining me. This is my home. Need some more light. We'll get some torches going up. We'll get some more fat from the zombies and stuff. We'll seal this up. And we'll go from there. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, mash that like button. Want to see more? Subscribe. We'll see you on the flip side.